I have a new book out. It's called Essentials of Screenwriting. I have about 75 principles in it that are scattered throughout. And one of the earliest principles is that all writers hate to write. The movies that influenced me the most are ones that the people are so different from me, and yet I see how they are really just different images of myself. Audiences have the ability to, they have the smarts, they have the brains, and it's more than brains, it's really about the heart. Think in the belly. They have whatever it takes to relate to that. We don't need to worry about them being misguided by unreality in film, because film is completely unreal. So it's fake, but there's one thing that's completely real about it, and that is the emotion that you feel. You know, if you go to a heartbreaking tearjerker of a movie and the audience starts to cry, that's real grief, you know? When the movie is fake, the situation is fake, but the feeling is real. That's what writers have to go for. They have to disabuse themselves of the notion of telling the truth in terms of the data, and to get to the emotional truth, which is completely true. And I think that's exciting, that one object, a movie, can have two countervailing qualities at the same time, that is to say, and not just two different qualities, but two qualities that are the absolute opposite of each other. One is reality and the other is unreality, and there they are in the same object at the same time, and there's something engaging about that, something hypnotic and mesmerizing about that, that draws us to it, that engages us.